All right, here we go. The first recording with my new camera. After I mark the center. I actually found the ceramic belt that cut open, so I want to see if I can still use it. I'm not doing a compound on this. I'm just using the 1-inch to bring it up, and then I'm gonna put the 10-inch, 2-inch wheel on. I'm just trying this zirconia for a minute, but that's where I am. I'm just gonna make this a one thing recurve going all the way through. If you have to use the 1-inch wheel or the 2-inch wheel, a new bouncer on, this thing's dead. These are coming in. Brand new, see how that bites? I haven't used Reconia much, so I want to see how it does.
Thank you.
right about in the middle, getting too close. You're hitting here, but the middle gets taken out. I mean, I have to bring it down, but I don't want to do it too much. to go on. I still got facets. I'm gonna take care of. Man, that was a problem play, huh? I'm feeling like a car grinder. You see that faucet? This is gonna come up to here. So I put a plant on. Did you see how it farther over? But once I hit a plant, I guarantee it'll come right back up. So let me do that real quick to see what happens. I need to cut some more spaces for the wheel. That one thing spinning is too big. I don't want to get my finger caught on that thing. Let's see what we got here. Remember how that one was going over? Look out, we're even now. Well, this one still goes a little bit over. Alright. Hello. But this one needs a lot taken out. Look at the hollow on that, and this one's almost straight, so we need to bring this down, so. Alright, I'm gonna do a little bit of work. That's it for now. I'm kind of taking a break. I'll be back later. Alright, I marked my lines again. Now I think I'm gonna do the switch. This will help to tighten the bell, huh? but I gotta go back and do the rounds because remember when I said they weren't even up to here? That was making one straight and one curve. So, let me get a new belt on, get the knee away. Alright, here we go with the roundup. Like I said, I'm remarking my center line, so we'll start from there. See how it goes. Yeah, I'm gonna go re-dike them this. So I know where all my facets are.
Thank you.
try to fix this at the one corner. That little jake left truck. And of course it's so when your brakes are going up, that's who it is, here's the trick. You put it around your head. Go around the wheel. I hope it straightens out. I like to always turn myself down before turning it on. Alright, let's hit these jakes left hook. If I got up to here right, I move the belt in and not pass right here. No T-ball. Let me hit the wedges with this 120 and see what we got from there. Little touch and go there for a while. I thought I messed it up a few times. But that's how it goes with every knife.
Oh!
Alright, I'm calling it right there. Let me do the flex. See where we're at. A little bit of acetone. A little bit of acetone. Not too bad, not too bad. They're gonna even everything out, but getting there. All right. So I guess I didn't plug my phone in. Well, I wonder how much of that I got. Not too bad. All righty. Take it easy. Please like and subscribe if this is the end, but there might be more. Thanks for watching everything. Alrighty, have a good one.